This bout is brought to you by Joe DeGuardia's Star Boxing. Sponsored by Camelot Limo, Fox Hollow, and WBAB Radio. This bout is sanctioned by the New York State Athletic Commission. Chairwoman in attendance, Melvina Lathan. Introducing your three judges scoring this contest ringside, Tony Panlimo, Frank Lombardi, and Kevin Morgan. And at the sound of the bell, your third man in the ring, Mr. Randy Newman. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. He wears white with blue trim. He weighed in officially at 143.5 pounds. His professional record, 24 victories against 8 defeats. He has 1 draw and 11 wins coming by way of knockout. The former NABO and USBA lightweight champion and former world title challenger from Astoria, New York, by way of Greece, Mighty Mike Arnaoutis. Arnaoutis. And his opponent across the ring, fighting out of the red corner. He wears solid blue. He also weighed in at already 143.5 pounds. His professional record, a perfect one. 16 fights, 16 victories, 7 of them coming by way of knockout. From Huntington, New York, the pride of Huntington,
yourselves at all times. So shake hands and come out of the belt.
Thank you. keep it level. Few times it's been really.
Yeah. Thank you.
and gentlemen. Let's get a nice round of applause out here for both of these fighters. After 10 rounds of action here at the Paramount, we go to the judges' score totals. Frank Lombardi sees his bout 99-91. Both Tony Paolillo and Kevin Morgan scored this bout 98-92. All three are winner by unanimous decision.